Honor's latest tablet is anticipated by many parents, including those with sensitive eyes. They are actually waiting for this series. Let's move on to the unboxing of the latest version. Here you see the Honor Tablet V9 Soft Light version and the latest Stylus, the Honor Magic Pencil 3. The packaging size is the same as the tablet size. Below there is also a screen cleaning cloth. The one next door for environmental protection requires payment. The charger has an input power of 35 watts with a USB interface. The maximum voltage is 11 V, a high voltage, low current solution. Let's look at the main attraction. Under indoor lighting, you can see that the screen has no reflection at all. Same light, same angle, the difference is clear at a glance. The whole device has a square design. The power button on the left, the volume buttons on top. Here is the magnetic stylus. Looking at the sides, the overall design is quite simple. Dual element design with a single lens and a fill light. Zoom in to see the details, there is also this natural texture. Plus the frosted frame from before, which means this device, whether it's the back, the frame, or the front, can resist fingerprints quite well. Even if some hand sweat gets on it, it can be wiped off easily. As for the 11.5-inch size concept, it's very simple. Here's a simple comparison with an A4 paper. The proportions are roughly equivalent. Magica's 9 latest version, Honor's free window, allows you to freely plan the screen. 3 screens vertically or split horizontally. Even with many windows, it won't be messy. It really feels like working on a PC. Of course, besides the high-end soft light version, there is also a regular version here. The difference between the two is quite obvious. It depends on your needs. In your work or study environment, are there a lot of complex light source sources? Let's ask everyone, how much more are you willing to pay for the soft light version of the screen? You can type it in the comments. Regarding the weight, the soft light version is 492. Less than 500 grams for an 11.5-inch, it's still quite light. Let's look at some of the special features of the Honor Tablet V9 in actual use. The large screen for audio and video entertainment goes without saying. Students can also use it to look up papers and materials, and it's also quite good for light office work. So Honor directly integrated many A functions into Honor documents and Honor notes. No need to open another A window, helping you improve efficiency. The two have their own unique features. The feature of notes is real-time recording and transcription. Aren't you a policeman? Huang Longjing's gang all have rotten teeth. The recording and notes are synchronized, while in Honor documents, the A functions are more diverse. Let's take a closer look. The usual A summary and A abstract are not worth mentioning. When we look up information, line after line of text makes us more and more sleepy. The Honor Tablet can generate a mind map with one click, helping you quickly clarify your thoughts and grasp the key points. It also supports comparison and summary of multiple papers and intelligent question answering. You definitely need this. The former helps you analyze from an overall perspective the differences in the reference materials. The latter helps you analyze the key points of the reference materials from the details. There is also a compulsive feature for perfectionists. The written content supports uniclick quick formatting. You can save time while being in a good mood. In addition, if you run out of inspiration for writing a paper and don't know how to write, the Honor Tablet can help you with A expansion, abbreviation, rewriting, and polishing. There is always one that can satisfy your boss. In addition, if your research or work field involves foreign languages, A can also help you with intelligent translation, and it supports many languages. The input of mathematical formulas and Greek letters also often gives students a headache. At this time, Honor documents can directly handwrite formulas, and some commonly used formulas can be inserted directly. Very convenient. Don't forget the Magic Pencil 3, which can be used with Honor notes to create perfect shapes with one stroke, making your notes more professional. And this pen can also be used as a page turner for remote operation, a good tool for your PEAT presentations. It can also be used for watching short videos for entertainment, very convenient. As a learning tablet, everyone naturally cares about screen eye protection. When it comes to eye protection these years, you can always trust Honor. In addition, this time the screen is also the last side that many people especially need. It has both high resolution and high refresh rate. Equipped with Tianji 8350, the battery capacity reaches 1100 mAh. 5 conventional battery life tests were conducted, and the final remaining battery was 62%. It also performs well among tablets. Honor should be among the major manufacturers that started emphasizing eye protection features the earliest, and also the manufacturer that has invested the most effort. This generation has multiple eye protection features plus the soft light screen configuration. If you are a person with sensitive eyes, you should seriously consider it. In addition, the hardware upgrades and the addition of A all make this generation of V9 a significant upgrade.